One of the big stories is Black Rock Yacht Club got hit really badly. It's currently off limits to members and non-members, and they have a structural engineer coming in probably tomorrow, Tuesday, to make sure or see if it's even going to be reparable. What did you guys see when you walked down this way?
It was almost all gone. The whole way, we were seeing the pier just shaking. It was going back and forth, back and forth. We were looking at it, was, oh my God, this is going away. And it was like in segments, right? Pieces and pieces was just gone. And it was, the waves were really above the deck itself. And it was just waving back and forth. And we knew it wasn't going to last.
And the waves were crashing over here where the pool is and just going up over the fence and into the actual pool area. Yeah. So you knew something bad was definitely happening to this section over there.
Exactly. We were saying, well, the pool's going to end up being salt water.
Yeah, that's exactly what we said.
That's how much water was there because the waves were really going in there. And it was just, I said, oh my God, it's not going to be no more ocean blue regular water. It's going to be salt water.